Earlier today, the Federal Open Market Committee announced a 0.5 percentage point reduction in the target range for the federal funds rate, bringing that range to 1 to 1.25%. My colleagues and I took this action to help the U.S. economy keep strong in the face of new risks to the economic outlook.
Fair to say you simply flooded the system with money?
Yes, we did. That's another way to think about it.
Where does it come from? Do you just print it?
We print it digitally. So we, as a central bank, we have the ability to create money.
Is there anything in the economy that's flashing red?
I really don't think so, no. I think there are always risks.
At the Federal Reserve, we are strongly committed to achieving the monetary policy goals that Congress has given us: maximum employment and price stability.